In this video, we will explore how to use the Copilot to get assistance with content writing. For example, let's look at these slides discussing the impact of globalization. At any point in the storyboarding process, we can ask the Copilot for help with the content. For example, let's open the Copilot here, select the Brainstorm Quick Action, and ask, what are other types of impacts not mentioned on slide number 1 through number 3? We can then use the suggestions provided by the Copilot to add more content to the storyboard. For example, we can say add slides for environmental, political, and social impact. See slides number 1 to number 3 for context and examples. The Copilot then adds the new slides as asked. Let's say we want to include examples of each type of impact. We can tell the Copilot to create new slides or update the existing slides. For example, we can say, update narration and on-screen text on slides number 4 to 6 to include real-life examples of these impacts. As you can see, the Copilot is an excellent content writing assistant that can come up with ideas and perform editing tasks for you.